Man, I hate seeing stuff like this. And they could have died of natural causes, but in here, in this area, there's a lot of illegal netters. And they just, when these things get caught up, they die instantly. And they just throw them back and they just rot on the bottom because they don't follow state law, which means you have to man your nets.